music. I like that tonight. Wow. Must be a special show. We get that music. We don't used to get to have that very often. This is a special show. This is a huge show. It's the big grand finale of the Creed Silver Strike. It was back on October 2nd, 1889. Wow, that's a lot of years ago. 119 years ago that they actually had the largest silver strike. It took place out west, and they have not had another silver strike like that since. And we are celebrating it every October 2nd, and then we have the big Bonanza Silver Strike on March 1st each year. Those are the two big all-day silver days of the year. So we only do this twice a year to bring you all brand new sterling silver pieces at sale prices. And all the sale prices go up when we hit midnight tonight, and I think we are about 1 hour away from that. This is aquamarine. Typically, when you see aquamarine in the stores, it is always set in gold, and then it just gets so expensive. Well, we put it in sterling silver, and it is less than $50. This is the birthstone for March. Those are three gorgeous oval aquamarines, the largest one being in the center, and then slightly smaller on either side of that. Look at the beautiful band with all the engraved work. That's all done with engraving. It has a gorgeous texture to the edge to it. You'll even see that the gallery, you know, I have to tell you, the most exciting thing in rings that has happened over the past year or two is all of the workmanship that takes place on these galleries. When you look at what is going on with all the side jazz, I call it the pizzazz and the jazz on the side of these. Look at this. This is brand new today. You have not seen this all day. And you can see how gorgeous that is on all sides. The workmanship is incredible, and still a price of less than $50. And it's all about aquamarines. Let's talk about some aquamarines. Aquamarines are really from the beryl family, the same family that emeralds come from. And yet it's all done in bluish green. Aquamarine really stands for blue water, but it has kind of a bluish green tint to it. Although the best aquamarines have more blue than green in them. They're the most valuable. Well, this one has a lot of blue in it. It's beautiful. It's very transparent. You can see through it, a lot of clarity in it. But then for you to be able to own it in sterling, that's what makes it such an exciting offer. Because as I said, so many people that love aquamarines have a hard time buying them because they're always so expensive, but it's because they're set in gold. This is set in sterling, and it makes it more affordable, yet you still get these great stones. The one thing I want you to know is that the total aquamarine weight is 1.4 carats. So you have a lot of weight in this, carat weight. These are big, bold stones. In fact, if I do some measuring on this, this is going to be about a quarter of an inch wide at the widest point. Yes, definitely. Quarter of an inch wide. Look at the color of the stone and the faceting as I move it back and forth. The brilliance of it. Fewer than 1,000 of these remain. We have all sizes currently, but that may not happen again for very long. One thing I'll tell you, sizes 5 and 10 are already limited. The other thing to keep in mind, as I've said before, but I'm going to say it again, is other than a few key items, everything you see in this grand finale, you are seeing for the final time today at these prices. You can go to QVC.com and you can click on, you know, items recently seen on air. But the fact is that it's not like you're going to see another presentation of this ring later yet tonight. You're not. So when you see these items, that's why I said to people, keep doing a Q check back and forth to QVC, because that way you won't miss out on something that you really want or that you really love. Sometimes you think, oh, I'm not going to see anything I want. And then all of a sudden, boom, there it is, just what you've been looking for yourself or for a gift. Take advantage of these sale prices as we are talking gifts for the holidays. And the last time we're going to do this all-day sale day in sterling silver before the holidays. You could, if you would have watched today quite a bit, and some of you have, some of you haven't, but you could have probably taken care of 50% of your Christmas list just on a day like today. We've had prices of less than $20 or right around $20 and different things. I mean, it's just been amazing to see the price tags. And even if you wanted big, beautiful designer Arte d'Argento pieces, this was six easy payments, six monthly payments of right around $30 to $35. That's how simple it's been to make purchases for for yourself and for your loved ones. If you are looking at aquamarine, we had an aquamarine ring on back almost 2 hours ago, sold out, gone. Here is the only other aquamarine ring, I think, in the rest of the show, if I'm not mistaken. So if that's what you want, this is the one to get. We have fewer than 500 pieces remaining, less than $50. Size 10 just sold out. So give us a call on that one if you'd like to get it. We have sizes 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Also, just to remind you, if you bought the Today's Special Value, but maybe you weren't able to get the matching necklace, here it is. It's the Arte d'Argento Sterling Multi-Gemstone 20-inch necklace, $147.92, brand new today. These were taking advance orders. We'll ship them out to you November 27th. But you have beautiful sterling silver beads. You have beads of amethyst and smoky quartz. You also have all kinds of beautiful colors of freshwater cultured pearls. That's amazing. And you can make it a little shorter if you want to, shorter than the 20 inches if you prefer. Okay. There's, throughout the day today, we've given you items where we call them items that are for this show only or this shift only that we are introducing in the big grand finale that you can only get right now in this grand finale. So if you're looking at this and saying, oh, I've been watching throughout the day and I haven't seen this, you're right, you haven't seen this. This is spectacular. First of all, I want to tell you it's artisan crafted. It's hard to imagine, but this is all completely crafted by hand. You have sterling silver on the majority of this cuff, and then these gorgeous brass beads going through the center. It is wonderful. Wait till you see. Look at the swirl work that's on here. We'll go into this closely. There is a border to it. There is a swirl design. It almost really looks very organic because it has a feeling of leaves and vines. I love the way it kind of tapers in right through that center part, but this is spectacular. 3 monthly payments of $45.42. I must put this on for you. I'm thinking, which wrist? Okay, let's see. Both wrists have other things going on. This one, just so you know how this is going to fit, we say it fits an average-sized wrist. I would tell you right now, it's too big, a little too big on me. I'm going to tell you, from my perspective, I would say this will fit from a 7 to an 8-inch wrist. Okay, so from 7 to 8 inch, if you wear a 7-inch and you pretty much, you know, you can't wear anything much smaller than 7, you're good to go on this up to an 8-inch easily. There's plenty of room in this. This is made in Mexico. You've heard of the Tasco. Handcrafted jewelry from Mexico, this is it. This is where those craftsmen train for 3 to 5 years under a master craftsman just to be able to do the pieces of jewelry. Then they work another 5 to 7 years side by side with that master craftsman before they become able to even train anyone else. It takes years and years of craftsman ability to be able to make something like this, especially when you have all that beadwork in the center. I want to show you the interior, if I may. Pull this off for a second. Look at the inside. This literally comes from one big thick sheet of sterling silver. That's how it starts. And then from there, they create this masterpiece, this beautiful piece. So not only will it fit from 7 to 8 inches, but look at the width on this. Let's do some measuring. From the 1 inch down, we're talking almost 1 3/4 inches, excuse me. Between 1.5 and 1 3/4 inches. But gorgeous. This is the kind of bracelet that maybe you put on, and then if I didn't have so many other pieces, maybe you push it up a little higher on the upper part of the arm. If you want to wear it down low, you can do that. If you love big, bold cuffs, this is where you go for it. And when you think about somebody sitting down and taking days and weeks to make something like this, and that's really what it comes down to. But the inclusion of brass, when you think of brass instruments, my husband repairs band instruments, brass and woodwinds, and I see a lot of these brass instruments, the trumpets, the trombones, things are made out of brass. People bring in brass instruments that their grandfathers had, They bring in brass instruments that their great-grandfathers had, and they want to have my husband repair them and make them look like new. I mean, we're talking brass is one of those metals that lasts and lasts and lasts, and that's what's in this big, thick piece of sterling silver. Completely, absolutely, every inch, every piece of this piece, of jewelry, made by hand. Not by machine, but with really just your hand tools that really make it. Lucy from Florida, welcome to our Big Creed Silver Strike. How are you tonight, Lucy?
Fine. How you doing, Mary Beth?
Wonderful. What did you think of this artisan crafted cuff? This is absolutely gorgeous.
It sure is. I love it. The whole day has been great.
Oh, good. Well, I tell you, sometimes pieces of jewelry like this just make you feel better, don't they?
It sure does. And I also bought the ring that you have in your hand that's
the gold and
silver and gold.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. That's beautiful. Did you know that I have a bracelet coming up that it matches or goes with?
Yes, I can see it from here, too.
No, honey. I'm going to get you all decked out or else I'm going to just tempt you beyond your wildest imagination.
Listen, I've been watching since 6 o'clock this morning.
Oh my goodness, that's a long time.
It sure has.
Oh,
so
God,
I've gotten in a lot of trouble this between mornings and the afternoons and night.
Well, at least we only do these all day silver days twice a year.
Thank goodness for that.
Well, you enjoy your gorgeous pieces.
I sure will, because it's a beautiful cuff bracelet.
That's
really
a knockout.
Beautiful.
That's really a treasure.
So thank you very much.
Enjoy it. Thank you so much
for
your call. Take care. Have a good weekend.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
It is a treasure. It's a work of art. It's $136.26. Brand new tonight. Only available in this shift from 9 p.m. to midnight during the big grand finale of our all-day Creed Silver Strike Day. $136.26 is the price. Three monthly payments of $45.42. It is really amazing to think that somebody sat and crafted that completely by hand. By the way, this necklace I have on, that is our hot pick. This is such an amazing piece. It's a work of art unto itself. Again, it's a designer piece of sterling silver mixing with yellow gold and rose gold and chocolate rhodium over the sterling silver. Six, not just five, but six easy monthly payments for you. Right around $30 to $35 a month to own it in an 18 or a 22-inch length. That price goes up and the easy pay goes away as of midnight, so get it while you can. This is another great opportunity for you, and it's a graduated rope. These are available in a 20-inch or 28-inch length. A lot of our models tonight, Brenda and Rachel, have been wearing this throughout the evening with different earrings, different bracelets, and it's just bold, it's beautiful, and it's classic. Think back to Roman days. The rope was probably one of the next chains after the curb link. The curb link kind of came first. And then the rope wasn't too far after that. You know, back in Roman days, it was the men who wore the jewelry as they went to the center of the city and sat and talked with the other men of the city. The women stayed home, and they didn't really have to wear much for jewelry because they didn't come out much. But now it's the total different thing. The women are out and about. We are walking around. We are working around. We are working it all, honey. We're balancing work and family. We are juggling 16 balls in the air all the time. But we want to look good. And we have to do it quickly and easily in the morning because we're trying to get the kids' lunches made and get the kids dressed and make sure they brush their teeth because they always like to sneak off without brushing their teeth. My kids, anyway. And, you know, and I'm trying to get ready for work at the same time. And off we go. I have to reach for something simple and easy to put on, and this is it. It is graduated. What that means is that it's so thick and luscious right there in the center. The meat of it is right there in the middle. And the thing about this is you have not seen this all day today. This is brand new tonight. Everything today has been brand new. But some things were on earlier in the day that we'll show tonight. This one, I don't believe, has been seen all day. It is Italian made. There's 19 and a half grams in that 20-inch rope for $69. There's 23 grams of silver in that 28-inch rope for $87. These are big, bold pieces. And maybe you want to buy both. If you can get both and layer them together, wear them together, I would certainly do that. These are all brand new designs, all on sale, but only until midnight. And I keep walking over there to see what time it is. We have about 50 minutes left. 5-0, 50 minutes left of the day before all the prices go up and all the easy pay goes away. So that's why I say take advantage of this. This is beautiful. This, I say, is strictly for women. If the rope was the same size all the way around, I'd say it was for men too, but not with this one. If it's graduated, I definitely say it's for the ladies. It has a big lobster claw clasp, and it's so finely made. When you look at this and you see, wow, look at that. Isn't that amazing? That's beautiful. That's how big that is. I'm going to measure that. That's right smack dab in that thick middle area. And you'll see this here. When you look at those Italian women and what they love to wear, oh, I love going to Italy. If nothing else, just to see the Italian women and the jewelry they wear and eat the pizza. I mean, those two things and I'm good to go. I don't even need to sleep. If I can just get the pizza and see the jewelry, I'm good. Anyway, you know, we don't get much sleep when we go to Italy. We're there for like 48 hours. You know, you fly in overnight, you spend 2 days at the jewelry fair, and then you fly home, and you sleep on the plane. I always say, show me Italy. I'll sleep on the plane when I get back on. Get that one while you can, because that's something that is beautiful. The Italians know how to do it better than anybody. And then here's the sterling two-tone cross pendant with the 18-inch Coriana chain, $56.67. Another piece that brings in the beautiful gold with the silver and creates that two-tone rich design. That looks like something that came straight out of Europe, doesn't it? Good. Okay. Well, by the way, I think we're going to have this. Oh, by the way, there's the Arte d'Argento, 1 1/4 inch, 1 3/4 inch. I can't read those numbers anymore. 1 3/8. Wow, those numbers are getting smaller all the time. Or maybe I'm just getting older and my eyes are worse. But I do want to tell everybody, there's a great initial pendant coming up. It's an enhancer where you can get the initials on an onyx background, so look for that. Miss Sandra Bennett,
Hi, how are you tonight?
Okay, I couldn't be more excited.
Why?
Because of the today's special value that I'm holding in my hands.
Baby. That's
Isn't
beautiful.
It gorgeous? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is really exciting because this is a luxurious brand, Tignanello, known for quality and style. I'm holding a bag that is 100% leather. It comes in the most gorgeous colors. And when you take a look at this organizational pocket, this is going to be your tote bag and your wallet in one. And it's going to be for today only. Look at that. It works completely as your wallet. For today only, well, today when the new day starts, under $70. And look at this beautiful color. We're calling it marigold, that perfect fall yellow. And then you got to check out these other colors because one is more beautiful than the other. So this is the marigold. This is what we're calling our beautiful green. And of course, it is like the perfect warm green. Look at our midnight blue. That's a true navy. True navy can be hard to find. And glam red, and glam is the perfect name for this red. It's beautiful. Notice all these colors, great for fall. And then of course we wanted to give you some basics as well. Your black and your chocolate. But Tignanello, known for quality, known for leather. This is 100% leather, and it's gonna be $69.84 when our new day kicks off. And I just wanna let you know, the last couple of times we've done a today's special value from Tignanello, some of those colors did sell out at midnight. So when the new day begins in just under 45 minutes, you don't want to miss it because these colors are sure to go quickly again because they really are beautiful. Perfect for fall, but really perfect all year round. So that's next hour with Tignanello. And then at 1 a.m., we're going to help you get in shape, tone, strengthen, and even stretch out your body with Pilates. So Mary Beth, like my two favorite things, Pilates and handbags.
Sounds good. Thank you, Sandra.
Thank you, Mary Beth.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.
Well, we are getting down to the final 45 minutes left before midnight hits and all of the sale prices go up. Well, we have a lot of brand new things yet to show you, including my pick of the night yet to come. So be watching for that. Here is a brand new ring. And here's the best part about it. This is a perfect gift for the holidays. So if you're still sitting there thinking, what am I gonna get so-and-so for the holidays? Think about this. This is a sterling silver ring with a sheet of 14 karat gold right in the middle of this oval center. And then on top of that, you can have it personalized with their initials. Here's how it works. For $58.17, you place your order and we're going to send you an order form. And I don't know if we had the order form anywhere, but anyway, it will come in an envelope, and you'll open up the order form. What you're going to do is write 1, 2, or 3 initials. You can also choose 2 different kind of monograms. You can choose what we call a circle monogram or an interlocking script. So there's kind of, and they'll show you on the order form, it'll show you the different, you know, the circle monogram or the interlocking script. And you could put, like for me, I could just put R for Roe, or I could put MB for Mary Beth, or I could do MBR, Mary Beth Roe. So you can do it any one of those 3 ways, 1 initial, 2 initials, or 3 initials. And one quick thing I want you to know, this is probably one of the only items of the entire day where you could literally get this for the men as well as the women. We actually go up to size 11 and down to size 5. So you could even do matching his and her rings if you wanted to for the holidays. But it's as simple as this. You place your order. You don't even have to know right now what you want to do for the initials. And do you want to do script? Do you want to do circle monogram? You don't have to decide that right now. All you have to do is say, wait a minute, I love that ring. That's beautiful. I want to get that for so-and-so, or I want to get that for myself. Place your order, get the sale price for Creed Silver Strike, and then we'll send out the order form to you. You'll get that in about a week to 10 days. When you get it home, then fill out the form. Now, there you can see that beautiful interlocking script right there, I think. That's interlocking script. I wish we had the order form, but anyway. But the thing is that then you can decide what initials you want to do and all that. Oh, and here's the other thing. You can go to QVC.com. Now, it's under a different item number, and I'll give that to you. J42497. J42497. You can order it right on QVC.com. Then you don't even have to wait for an order form. There's the 2 right there. So you can click on the size of ring you want, the initials. You can put in 1 or 2 or 3. You can choose whether you want the circle monogram or the interlocking script, etc. It shows you a picture of each, and then it's done. The order's placed right there. Or if you want the order form to come to your home, then call on the phone and place your order, and we'll get the order form out to you in about a week's time. Here's the other thing. Once you send in your order form, it takes only 10 to 14 days, a week and a half to 2 weeks, to get your ring back. So you could literally do that tonight, order it tonight, get the form, fill it out, send it in, and have this back by the end of October. So it can be that quickly turned around if you want. $58.17, brand new today. Great low price. Take advantage of it. I don't know if there's any other item in the entire day where you could personalize it with initials. People love that because they know you thought ahead. You really did think ahead because you are thinking ahead all the way to October 2nd. Yes, it is the only personalized item of the entire day. Now, also yet to come, we'll take another look at our one-time only value. If you're just tuning in and you didn't get a chance to see it, you have a big 4-carat cushion cut amethyst stone. On either side of that is the big mother of pearl, and then we also have the lapis design. So we've got some great ideas for you going there. Speaking of great designs, remember we were talking about Arte d'Argento did this necklace up here. It's our sterling silver line of designer jewelry. Well, guess what? This necklace matches our today's special value that already sold out, also by Arte d'Argento. Designer line of sterling silver, Italian made. That's what Arte d'Argento is all about. We had the bracelet blew out, the today's special value was gone around noon, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, something like that, early afternoon. And this too also sold out, but we were able to get some advanced orders that we could take from you, and so that you can get them, and they'll ship out November 27th. So you can still get it right before December, or in the first week of December. Here's 2 of these. We just have a couple of them. What I wanted to do was hold up and show you what is in here. Because if you missed out on the Today's Special Value bracelet, I think you can still put your name on a wait list if you'd like it. But there is unbelievable amounts of gorgeous charms on this. You have the sterling silver charms that are cut almost the look of a pumpkin or like a bead, a beautiful bead. There are pearls in here, colors of pearls. There are little beads of silver. This is done in smoky quartz right there. Smoky quartz, all faceted. There's golden pearls. There's white pearls. Here is a nice big, almost looks like the shape of a coin pearl, but it's in sterling silver. There's another beautiful black pearl, a chocolate pearl, golden pearl. There's amethyst in here. Here's an amethyst bead, all faceted. So you see purples and browns, whites, yellows. I mean, it is amazing. And you put this on up around your neck, and that is just fun. You can hear it. It moves. It has just a kind of that wonderful, it's almost like what I want to call a torsade. It kind of at the very beginning almost looks like a torsade. If I come up over here to Brenda and I look, show you this. The thing is, it goes as long as 20 inches, but you can shorten that up as well. So you can hook it in any link around the necklace. If you want it to be 19 inches, 18 inches, 17 and a half, 16 and a quarter, you can do that. But look how beautiful this is. This is just like, oh, it's like it's dripping jewels and dripping pearls. And that's the beauty of a charmed necklace, is just all this robust look up at the neckline with so much going on. And yet this is pricing at $147.92. You have genuine pearls. You have genuine gemstones of amethyst and smoky quartz. You have all those sterling silver beads of different shapes and sizes, and the gorgeous long chain. $147.92. If you would like to get the necklace that matched the Today's Special Value bracelet, definitely get your order in right now, because we are about 40 minutes away from midnight Eastern time, at which time all these prices go up, all the easy pay goes away. So it's just fun. It's great. It's a wonderful day. It's all in celebration of the biggest, the last big silver strike that happened out west in the United States. What'd you say, Alan? Oh, Judy from Texas has a question. How long is what? Oh, the bead section of the necklace. Good question. All right, let me get my ruler here. And let's do a little measuring. Hopefully not longer than 6 inches, because that's as long as my ruler is. That's about what it is. About just slightly less than 6 inches. I'd say about 5.5 inches or so. It's definitely meant to cross over the majority of the front of your neckline. I mean, if you have a real open neckline, you will see the chain on the sides. If you have more like a neckline that comes in, a collared jacket or shirt or something, you're only going to see that beaded charm area. Good question. Well, stay in the line for that. If you want to get it, by all means do so quickly, because that one, the price goes up at midnight. Also, if you're looking for green aventurine dangle earrings, they are priced less than $30. Over 1,500 of those have been ordered. They were brand new tonight. And here's the key. I mean, I don't even know how we do this for this kind of price. These are all made by hand, completely made by hand. Every little scallop is a wire of silver that's put there by hand, not by machine. Amazing at $28.93. Wait till you see what's coming up next. Love, love, love it.
Hi, this is Sandra Bennett. I'm going to be joining you soon. But in the meantime, take a look at all these great shows you don't want to miss coming up next on QVC.
Oh, I love, I've been waiting for these bracelets all evening. These are dynamite. First come, first serve, girls. This is spectacular jewelry. Talk about what looks great when you mix beautiful big gemstones with sterling silver. And then, guess what? These are magnetic. This is all done in black onyx. I want these so badly. I really, really do. They go with my red dress and a lot of everything that else that's in my closet. These are big pieces of black onyx. What's in between each are chains of beads, sterling silver bead, wrapped and wrapped and wrapped and wrapped and wrapped, and then adhered so that that won't come apart. And then this is the beauty of it. Wrap it around the wrist. That's a magnet at the end, and boom, it's on. Same thing with the white. This is white quartzite. White quartzite, and this is, by the way, I'm telling you, true white. Most white quartzite. Let's get that back together. Most white quartzite comes out kind of grayish looking or translucent. It's not really good and white. You know, this is like when you whiten your teeth, that kind of white. It's beautiful. And then the chain wrapped all around with this big, very durable magnet that comes together, boom. And I love that that magnet is set into big cups of silver. So I'm going to open this up again, put that around the wrist, watch what happens. Done. If you want to buy both, I would, because they look great together. Black and white. I'm a big black and white fan. Fewer than 500 left of each. These are going, girls. If you're sitting there saying, should I or should I just do it? Because the price goes up as of midnight. These are not going to last. I mean, we have fewer than 500 in each, and a lot of you are getting both. If you bought that white necklace or that black necklace that Jane Tracy had on earlier today, and who else had it on? Maybe Lisa Robertson had it on as well. But the fact is if you bought that white or black necklace, you have to get this bracelet because it goes with it beautifully. And that's the thing. You mix all this silver with it, dynamite. Every bit of it. The one thing I always recommend, if you're buying any of the sterling silver jewelry, we actually have something from Preserve, which is a jewelry holder. You can put up to 500 pieces of jewelry in it, and it hangs on the back of a door. You can literally hang it on the back of a door and put all your jewelry in it, because you want a jewelry box or a jewelry kit or whatever that will have that anti-tarnish lining that will keep your sterling in really good condition for, you know, 25, 40, 50 years. And that's what the Preserve does, or even Lori Grenier's Silver Safekeeper, either one. But the fact is if you're going to buy this, that is spectacular. Those are beads. It looks like almost rondelles between the black or between the white beads, but those are like big long chains of silver bead that's been wrapped about four, five times, six times. And then here's the best part, convenient. If you're tired of fighting with clasps, this one, just put the magnets near each other and they grab on and they look beautiful. Let me show you that with the black. And when you're gonna take them off, what I do is I put my fingers underneath where that magnetic clasp is and kind of grab one side with one finger, grab the other side there and just pull them apart, okay? Don't just yank it off. Be careful, this is still fine jewelry, but that's how convenient it comes on. Okay, here's a question on Ask Us Live. Oh, good question. Can I have some extras of those? I need an extra one. I'm gonna take, well, come on. Okay, here's what we're getting. Jillian from New Jersey, I think it was, wanted to know that if you bought multiples of these, okay, you know what? I need to go over here because I gotta check one thing. I wanna check my length too. We say fits an average size wrist. They're about 8 inches, but they're obviously big. So, okay, so here you go. Okay, I snapped two of them together right there. All right, ready? Oh, baby, you are brilliant, Jillian. Good girl. I'd get three though, because get two for the neck and one for the wrist. Because then you could actually, you know, if you can afford it. I know that's getting up there in the price range. But if you did get two, you could wear them one on each wrist or up at the neck. But that is a great idea. Now here's the other thing. If you bought the black and the white, you could do a black and white necklace, half and half. Cruella de Vil. Or black in the front, white in the back, and then turn it around with a different outfit. Very cool. I like Jillian. She's my kind of girl. She's thinking. Here's that Preserve tarnish-free hanging door organizer with the mirror and the wallet. The wallet is what I call jewelry on the go. You put your jewelry in there when you're going to travel so that you can take it with you easily and it's still in the anti-tarnish lining. You have your choice of the leopard, the zebra, or the red. It's on two easy payments of $14.98. That's what it looks like when it's hanging on the back of your door, and it holds up to 500 pieces of sterling silver, or of any kind of jewelry for that matter. You can put any, you can put gold, silver, diamonds, gems, anything. And we also have the Sterling Heart Design Cup by Stephen Lavaggi, $59.28. He's the artist of hope. And that's a beautiful look at the Angel of Reconciliation in that gorgeous cuff bracelet. Okay. Okay. If you missed out on the Today's Special Value, remember we had the necklaces? They already took those. The necklace we just had on, here's the bracelet that matched it. And if you were at work all day and you never got a chance to see the Today's Special Value, this is what it looks like. It's a big oversized spring ring clasp on there, okay? You open that up. Ah, look at this. These are purples. and blues and pinks and yellows and browns mixed into sterling silver. There are so many charms hanging from this charm bracelet. The price tag, $104.40. Three easy payments of $34.80. Yes, it's sold out, but we are taking orders on our wait list, which means if you've never used wait list before, you place your order for the today's special value just like you would with any today's special value. You just have to wait a little bit longer to get it. But the key is you get the today's special value price. And so that's really nice. There's also one little thing I just need to show real quickly, and that's how the clasp works, because this is a very unique clasp. It's very different than anything we've shown in the past, but it is a gorgeous charm bracelet. Listen to this. Doesn't that feel rich? Sound rich? Mm. Here's this clasp. You know that oversized spring ring clasp? Sometimes when you're trying to get it open, it opens and then you forget to let go or whatever, and it closes up. Well, here's what happens. This one, you pull it back and you actually turn it to the side and it locks open, so that you can easily get that on to whatever little link you want to put that on when it's on your wrist, then bring this over and click it closed. Brilliant. Why didn't I think of that years ago? Now the jewelers are thinking of it, and it's beautiful, it's brilliant, and since it did sell out, we have a one-time only value that we're going to talk about next. We are joined by Peyton Kelly. He is a fabulous, I want to say, really, a guy who travels the world for gems. Are you actually a gemologist?
I'm a graduate gemologist as well.
See, you know, yep. you know all your gems.
I try to.
You've been in how many countries?
59 countries.
59
in the last
countries.
10 years since I've been at QVC.
You've been to the mines.
You've been to places
where I can't even imagine going to find the gems. But you've also gone to a lot of places where they hand make jewelry.
Right.
And this is our one-time only value, which means you are getting a rock-bottom low price. It's even better than a Creed Silver Strike sale price. It's really that much lower. But here's the thing. That is a 4-carat cushion-cut amethyst. On either side of it is the beautiful mother of pearl, and then you have the gorgeous lapis. And when I say this is completely made by hand, that's true.
Every single part of this is made by hand. That's the beauty of Artisan Crafted. You can't make this type of a bracelet by machine. There's so much detail that goes into it. When you look at the stones, first of all, you have the beautiful hand-cut stones. So every stone's a little bit different. When you make the bezels around that, that has to be handmade as well. But then look at the different layers. You have layer upon layer upon layer of silver design work. And this is really what we call wearable art.
Yeah.
Because really, it's created by an artist, and he is a true artist. He's a true silversmith creating this.
These are people who literally sit at a bench and with not big machinery, but hand tools create this. I do love this layering. I mean, you can see the rope texturing of the silver there, and then another layer there, and then the next layer that holds the stone into place. All of these, even these little hardware pieces that make the links, I want to say flexible, so it just crosses over your wrist. That's all made by hand.
All made by hand.
Wow.
You know, and it's usually done by a family unit. You'll have a husband and wife and a brother and a cousin, you know, that all do a different part of the production. This is actually made on two different islands in Indonesia. Part of it's done on Bali, part of it's done on Java.
Now, tell me a little bit about this chain back here, because again, that's all little wires of sterling silver woven together.
This is all hand woven together. It's called Barabador. This is actually a square Barabador chain, which is named after a very famous temple on the island of Java.
Wow. And then if you look at these side stations, those are rows and rows of wire that have been twisted, created to make that beautiful texture and design. Yet all these high polished pieces, all made by hand, every one of these links made by hand, not by machine.
Yeah.
And then it ends up with this great toggle clasp. We give you two circles to put the toggle through, because if you want it shorter at about 7.5 inches, put it in this first hole right there, the first circle. If you want it about 8 inches in length, put it through the second hole on that toggle. I have it through the first one at 7.5, and then this other little circle just kind of dangles there. It's so cute that way. But this is, like you said, this is wearable art. This is a work of art. Plus you have the transparent gems, the translucent gems, the opaque gems.
All together.
All mixed together with two of the hottest colors.
Right, exactly. Purple, blue, And of course, white goes with everything.
Absolutely.
You know, this was designed by Suarti, who, as you know, has been designing jewelry in Bali for over 25 years.
Wow.
Very well known here at QVC. Mm-hmm. And you can tell by the quality, but also the styling. Yeah. It has to be Suarti.
It's gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Peyton, thank you so much.
Thank you. Great
to
see you.
Appreciate it.
Good to see
you.
Bye-bye.
And you'll see Peyton Kelly on the air quite a bit these days whenever you see gemstones and jewelry like that. But this is a one-time only value. Girls, you're never going to see that price again. The easy pay goes away at the end of midnight, and the price goes up, and it is a huge amount of jewelry all with all that handcrafting while still getting a great low price. Here's my pick of the night yet to come, and that two-tone design is almost spoken for completely. We also have the all-silver design where you mix texture and polish. But let's talk about my good friend Stephen Lavaggi. If you've never heard of him, he is an artist. He's called the Artist of Hope. And there is a card that will come with this beautiful cuff, but let me show you the cuff first. Let me turn it this way. This, he is known for his Angel of Reconciliation. And if you look right in the center of the heart, there is a beautiful angel. You see that? Comes right up here, and there's the wings going up on that Angel of Reconciliation. There's a lot of beautiful scroll work and movement and curvature in that heart. Then you go to the side of this sterling silver cuff, more beautiful workmanship going. And this is the kind of cuff that you would just slide onto your wrist like this, turn it, and then push it in a little bit to make it fit just right for you. Look at how gorgeous that is. Less than $60. Here's what I want you to know. This is called the Wings of Love Cuff Bracelet. And I'll read to you what it says. It says, inspiration behind the wings of love. Love is truly the source of our lives and the reason we have our being. We were created by love that lifts us up from our birth and onward throughout life's journey. Love inspires us, energizes, renews, and sustains us as if upon wings that gently carry us from beginning to end. And then it talks about Stephen Lavaggi, the Artist of Hope, has been known for his imaginative and colorful paintings, murals, sculptures, jewelry, and home decor creations. This new jewelry design by Stephen Lavaggi is part of the next generation of collectibles developed by this artist. Enjoy collecting, wearing, and sharing these unique spirit-inspired creations. But it really is just a magnificent work of art, and all done in this gorgeous sterling silver cuff, a cuff that is a size that anybody could wear. But as he considered how much the power of love has inspired him as an artist, he decided to create the Wings of Love. What a great gift to give, and that price goes up as a midnight Eastern time. If you've never had any of Stephen Lavaggi's creations, start with that one. It's J17435. As we click down to midnight Eastern time, let me remind you about the Ecclesi Sterling Silver Link Bracelet Watch. Over 5,000 of these have already been ordered today. It can be worn as small as 6.5 inches. It can also be worn at 7.25 or 7 5/8. And it has the extenders that take it to those different lengths. Over 6,000 of those watches have actually now been ordered. And then my hot pick of the night, I'm telling you what, ladies, I know you're thinking about it. I know you're trying to decide whether or not to get that necklace, but it is beautiful. It's one of those pieces where you really want to make sure you get that while you can, because it's all done in sterling silver, and then you have rose gold and yellow gold and chocolate rhodium. These are gold layered over sterling and the rhodium layered over the sterling, and it's just magnificent. It's one of those, really, what do we call designer pieces of sterling silver, all designed by Arte d'Argento in Italy. Here's another fabulous item. It's all about color when it comes to fashions and jewelry for fall and winter 2008 into 2009, and that's going to continue right into spring and summer 2009 as well. This was a hot pick earlier this evening, and it was all done in the malachite on one necklace, the lapis on the other. $127.32 are two easy payments of $63.66. These are all, of course, opaque gemstone beads. This is all done in the malachite. Isn't this pretty? Yeah, we're going to take a look at the girls because they just happen to be in blues and greens in their dresses, which makes it great. I want you to know you can wear it at 18 inches as well as 19 3/4 inches. It does come with a 1 3/4 inch extender. So take it up and wear it at the 18 inch or make it a little longer at the 19 3/4 inch length. First of all, malachite, you're looking at it there in the green. Malachite is one of the most beautiful green stones, and it automatically and naturally has striations in it, like the layers of the earth. It's a rock, it's a stone, it comes out of the earth, but it's very layered, very beautifully layered with lighter green lines and darker green lines. That's what I love about it. And then you go to the blue lapis, and blue lapis, interestingly enough, has sometimes gold flecks in it, sometimes white flecks in it. If you have some white flecks in it, that will be little pieces of little amounts of calcite in your lapis. It's naturally in the earth. And then if you have the gold flecks, that is like a fluorite, but it's beautiful and it's just so pretty. You have the silver beads mixed in there. There's just a lot of different, I want to say marbling. It's like it's marbled. Come in close and I'll show this to you. Beautiful. But to be able to have, no two stones are alike because these are natural. And they have all these beautiful, genuine characteristics and markings to them. And yet, overall, you have a beautiful necklace like this that's just striking. And you take this and let's say I'm wearing jeans one day and a white shirt and a jean jacket. And right in the neck of that shirt is that beautiful lapis necklace. Perfect. It's all, and it's adjustable too. So yes, you have that extra inch and three quarter, in, 1 3/4 inches of extender, so you can take it from 18 to 19 and 3/4 inches. But let's say one day I want that pop of green, that malachite, or maybe those of you who bought that malachite ring or the earrings for the $20.08, maybe at that point you decide you want to get the necklace to go with it. Tonight's the night. The price goes up as a midnight. The easy pay goes away as a midnight. That's when we wrap up this one day, all brand new design, all items on sale. Literally, all ends at midnight. We don't do it again until March 1st. Here is another look at our hot pick, because if you were busy doing other things earlier when we actually showed this, I want you to see this and have the opportunity. Hot picks are some of the best items of the day. Each and every day we'll have about 4 to 5 hot picks in a day. They are really, like I said, the best items of the day besides the today's special value. And this I chose for you myself as a hot pick because it is rich and luxurious and beautiful. This takes all these nuggets in sterling silver, and they leave several of the sterling silver nuggets in the high polished silver. But one of the hottest things that going these days in jewelry is mixing the metals, mixing the colors. So you have chocolate rhodium right here over the sterling silver. That's yellow gold over sterling silver. This is rose gold over sterling silver. More chocolate rhodium over the silver, more yellow, more rose, etc. Notice that the nuggets get bigger and chunkier at the bottom than they are at the top. You also have that most exquisite satin finish going on all of the colored ones. The sterling we left high polished because it's bright and beautiful. And then when you take those colors of gold and you really give them this gorgeous satin finish, it is probably one of the richest, most luxurious necklaces I've seen of the entire day on QVC today. It is beautiful and it's affordable. You know, one of the things you have to realize is that a lot of people would love to buy gold like this. White gold, rose gold, yellow gold, chocolate gold, etc. Do you know how much a necklace like this would be in gold these days when it's when gold is, you know, trading at $800-$900 a gram or an ounce, excuse me? I'm used to talking grams here. Yeah, I mean it would be probably $1,000 or more for a necklace like this in gold. But to do it in sterling silver with the gold over the silver brings it down to $171 and $204. 6 easy monthly payments. And in fact, did you know it's the one and only item of the entire day that we were able to bring to you on 6 monthly easy payments? So it makes it so affordable. We have an 18-inch length and a 22-inch length. I'm actually wearing both of these so that you can see. I'll cover this one up for a second. If I wore the 18-inch, which is the one I've been wearing for the last week, every single day. I'm covering up my mic. Oops, there we go. Whoop. Anyway, and then there's the 22-inch length. And so, I mean, I said if you can buy both, that would be spectacular. And we figured it out. It would be about $62.50 a month to be able to own both, because you take the 2 easy payments of $34 and $28.50 and add them together. Imagine all the earring options. I mean, you could wear yellow gold and sterling silver and rose gold and chocolate gold. You could, all of that. And here's the fun thing. It goes with any color of outfit, any color of clothing. I know, because they gave me the sample of this about a week ago. Even though I chose this for you myself about 6 months ago, but about a week ago, they gave me the sample. They said, take this home, wear it. You know, just, you can't talk about it unless you've really had the chance to wear it and enjoy it and work with it. I've had it on in the most casual of outfits and the most dressy of outfits. And well, most of the time, most of my life is spent somewhere in the middle there. Not real dressy and not real casual, just, you know, career wear and that sort of thing. I've mixed it with every color, all different colors. I kind of went through my closet and held it up to different colors. I'm telling you, this is spectacular. If you want a necklace where you can spend about $30 a month to own something that will bring you compliment after question. People came up to me in the grocery store the other day, and just the lady who actually was checking was kind of standing behind me at the checkout. I turned around, you know, to unload the cart and whatever, and she said, excuse me, but that necklace is gorgeous. I said, well, thank you. It's going to be on QVC on Thursday night at 9 p.m. And she said, oh, really? Are you from QVC? I said, yes. And she said, I have to see that. She says, I've looked at their jewelry a little bit. Is it really good? I said, honey, it's the best. I wouldn't buy jewelry anywhere else because we do offer you the best for the best price. Look how gorgeous that is. You want somebody to compliment you. You want to feel good about it. You want to have the designer line of jewelry from Italy called Arte d'Argento. This is it. It's the finest silver manufacturers in Italy that make these. The finest. And then they have to take the gold and layer it on top of the silver. And that stays there. And it has to be a thick layering because then they have to texture it. And when they texture it, it looks like those beautiful textured gold beads that cost you a fortune. So that's what it is all about. It's having this gorgeous piece of rich, luxurious jewelry, but on 6 month easy payments with a credit card where you get this in about a week's time while you're paying about $30 to $35 a month to be able to own this, and you have it for a lifetime. It's J40491, 18 inches or 22 inches, you choose. But the fact is, that price goes up and the easy pay goes away in just about, oh my goodness, 11 to 12 minutes. You can go to QVC.com, see a lot of the other silver pieces that you missed maybe during the day. And guess what? It's all on sale prices until midnight, which is about 11 minutes from now. Speaking of midnight, Tignanello's Pebble Leather Zip Top Organizer Tote is coming up for a today's special value price of $69.84. It's a great piece. And you get both your handbag and the wallet. And so it's a really good opportunity. Lots of great colors for you. Chocolate, black, midnight blue, marigold, or glam red. How about that? Well, we're going to come back and talk finally about my pick of the night for you. I chose this as your hot pick for tonight, and I love it. And I hope you do, too. I hope you get it. But this is the other piece that I chose for you, and I thought it was spectacular. This is one of those bracelets that is also Arte d'Argento. This is a bracelet that is that high-end designer line of sterling silver from Italy, but it's gorgeous, and it's everyday wearable. This is called a French rope design. You can notice they take about 3 to 4 links and start kind of weaving them together, and then you get this kind of design that's very, it's almost sculptural. It sits up, it's high, it's wide, and it has a real boldness to it. And yet it moves, it rolls back and forth, it's comfortable. What they did with this was then they ended up taking this, and we have it in two different ways, and I'll show it down here. You can get the two-tone, which we are now down to limited quantities on the two-tone. The two-tone gives you this beautiful finish that has all this wonderful texture to it, all done in the gold on top of the silver. And that was the one that I said goes with this ring. So if you want to wear this ring and that bracelet right here, get the two. Then this is the other one, and it's all done in silver. And it has the high polish and the textured silver. You see about every third link is textured. The rest are all high polished. What's beautiful about that is that no matter how you wear it, I mean, you always have the look of silver, but the texture and the high polish give it depth and dimension. It also looks very rich, and you may even decide you want to get both. and wear them together. Four easy payments of $26.19. Okay, guess what? The two-tone sold out. The only way to get it now is put your name on a wait list and get that price of $104.76 in the four easy payments. Otherwise, that price goes up shortly. But here's the other thing I want to show you. It has a toggle clasp. I've been wearing this bracelet along with the necklace I have on every single day for a week. I am able to put this on by myself. Did you see that? I just did that. I'll show you how I did. It's simple. You take that toggle, that baton as I call it. Let's see. Maybe I can go this way. How do we do this? Okay, there we go. See? No? Did you can't see that? Okay. I know because I'm trying to do it too. I'm putting it through the hole. I just reach over, grab it. Now when I'm trying to do it slow for the camera, I can't do it. It's easier just to do it for myself. There we go. I just basically push that baton through the hole, grab it on the other side, and just pull it through, and boom, there we go, I got it. See, I've done it every single day for a week. I take it off every night. I don't sleep in it. I put it on in the morning, and it's so dynamite, and it's beautiful. Look at this with the one-time-only value. If you mix that all-silver piece, there's a fly in here. There's that all-silver piece, and then look at this. It is a great price for all this sterling silver, for all that beautiful workmanship, the texture and the high polish, and the toggle clasp. This is a designer line of jewelry called Arte d'Argento from Italy. And do you know we've had this designer line of jewelry on for 9 years at QVC? In the 9 years, we've never done a French rope link chain. Never. Tonight we did it. 24.5 grams of silver, four easy payments of $26.19, and it sits up. Let's do some measuring. This sits up about 3/8 of an inch. The width on one of those links is 1/2 inch. So figure the bracelet is about 1/2 inch wide, sits up about 3/8 of an inch, striking, beautiful. That's the one right there if you want this all sterling silver with the polish and the texture. If you want to take this, I mean, this is Italian women looking like this. This is how they dress. This is when we go to Vicenza, Italy for the big jewelry fair, or I like to go to Arezzo, Italy. We go just about every April to Arezzo to their jewelry fair. This is where the Italian women, they walk around and they show off their jewelry and all, and you just think, wow, she must have spent a fortune for that. Look how big this is, how beautiful that is. And yet at QVC, we're talking $26.19 for 4 months for a piece of jewelry you can have for years and years. So that's what it's all about. It's beauty, it's quality craftsmanship, quality manufacturing. It's the Italian way. And those Italians, they're going to make sure that the inside of the link is done just as well as the outside of the link. Here, just to show them to you quickly, all silver or the silver and gold two-tone. You decide, but if you want that two-tone with that ring, then get that one on the wait list. Here's a quick review. We are almost at midnight. If you want to get these Creed Silver Strike prices, sale prices, or the easy pay, you must place your orders within the next few minutes. Here's the three-stone aquamarine ring, shape 43506, less than $50. Here's that graduated rope necklace, 20 or 28 inches in the length. You'll see it momentarily, $69 or $87, a great basic, but with that updated twist of the graduated, heavier, meatier look in the middle. Don't miss out on this hot pick. It is spectacular with the colors of the gold mixed with the silver. Six easy payments, J40491, 18 or 22 inches, or both if you want. Here's that sterling bold magnetic gemstone 8-inch bracelet in the white quartzite or the black onyx, $83.16. Gorgeous, once again. Buy a couple and put them together as a necklace, J39221. Artisan crafted, all completely made by hand on that sterling and brass bead scroll design cuff. Three easy payments of $45.42. If you'd like to get that, that's a little larger, so that'll fit more like a 7.25 to an 8-inch wrist. Here's the one-time only value. The price goes up shortly. And if you want amethyst and lapis and mother of pearl, here it is. And it fits from a 7.5 to an 8-inch length, J39084. You can choose malachite or lapis on this three-strand beaded necklace. It goes from 18 inches to 19 3/4 inches. Two easy payments of $63.66, J43938. And we also have the sterling green aventurine dangle earrings. Less than $30 for some big, beautiful earrings in one of the hottest colors for fall, J40009. Also, the necklace that matches the today's special value that's sold out. We're taking advance orders. We'll ship them out to you November 27th, but you can get that price right now, J42747. If you like elephants, if elephants will bring you good luck, that's a black onyx elephant with diamonds, citrines, chrome diopside, and peridot, all in one piece for $63.96. And also the gemstone inside out hoop earrings, all the different flavors of gems, blue topaz, garnet, amethyst, peridot, and citrine. Three payments of $22.16, and they are yours in about a week's time. Also, this watch, over 6,000 of these watches have been ordered today. Ecclesi watch, big, bold, beautiful piece. It goes as small as 6.5 inches, as large as 7 5/8 inches. There's some extenders included. It's J41496. And my pick of the night, that sterling bold French rope bracelet. Four easy payments of $26.19. If you'd like to get it, first time we've ever done that design in Arte d'Argento, designer jewelry from Italy. Well, it has been a blast shopping with you tonight, and I hope you love all the sterling silver when you get it home. Wear it in good health. Don't forget, always mark March 1st and October 2nd on your calendar for next year, because those are our two big all-day silver days. In the meantime, Tignanello handbags, gorgeous leather, coming up with Sandra Bennett, and I'll see you again in a couple days. Have a great weekend.